Good morning, day three, Walt Disney World. Today is Epcot day. Unfortunately, getting to a little bit of a late start today because Kayla fell, scraped up her knee because we're wearing shorts today because the kids were saying, we want to wear shorts today. Kayla fell, scraped her knee, so she's currently getting first aid. Yeah, but look at the World Showcase. We're over here in Mexico. Our fast passes are for Test Track. We were trying to ride Soarin' this morning, but what's that, buddy? Kayla's knee took over. So what we're gonna do is get her patched up and then go do our Test Track fast pass, and then we'll see what else we can do.
Morning. All right. I'll give you these for some extra Band-Aids. Oh. You got some nurse mini stickers, okay, princess?
Awesome. She's all patched up. Yes.
Okay, so I'll get you an ice pack.
Okay. So I got 8 stitches.
8 stitches? Really? Come on.
I said no filming.
I got something at Disney.
But this is cool.
No, it's not.
All right.
Yeah, so. I got a fan and a bag.
Yep, they've been using their money wisely. Yeah, so our plans got a little bit derailed this morning, but we're really excited to be at Festival of the Holidays, trying out all the different booths because we've never been to an Epcot Festival before. Yeah, we're still going to go on Soarin'. Anyway, so that's an update. And finally, we're wearing our pins today. So everybody knows it's our anniversary. Anniversary.
Sorry, it's on my backpack.
It's on his backpack, okay. There's the monorail. Yep. Probably on that morning when we go have breakfast with Stitch.
That's the only transportation we haven't put yet.
True.
And
well, Kayla's getting to take the wheelchair to Test Track, and we gotta. Oh wait, is this okay? Is this getting us where we need to go? Yes, it is. Sweet. There's Test Track right there. The kid's about to do that first fast pass. So we're all healed up now. Just to. No, up the ramp's fine. It was just really slick this morning where she fell, so we're back in business now, though. This way. So they told us whenever we're finished with the, oh, you can hear Test Track in the background behind me. Whenever we're finished with the wheelchair, we'll just give it back to a cast member. So what else we got going on today? I already talked about we're really excited to go to the booth, try all the different foods. We don't have any dining reservations today just because we're going to be eating at booths all day long. Different countries have set up different little shops and stands for the Festival of the Holidays. So we're really excited about that. We're really excited to see Epcot Forever because that's the new fireworks show that replaced Illuminations that we haven't seen yet. So that'll be something brand new for us as well. And then, of course, no, this is not a ramp.
Yes, it is.
No. And of course, very excited for Frozen Ever After, right, sis?
Yeah, we're so riding it.
We're so riding it a couple times.
Yeah.
Excited for Soarin'.
Yeah, I do it just
so. Anywho. All right, there's Daddy. Daddy just showed up. He snuck up on us. All right, we're gonna go use our fast pass. Selecting our car here at Test Track.
Do you wanna?
Yeah, I like that one. Sit next. Create the shape of your vehicle by drawing a line from 1 to 2. However you want to do it. Oh, wow. It optimized it. They're making kind of like a truck, looks like.
Yeah.
I think they did the same thing last time.
Yeah.
Okay.
I know, we got 3 minutes left.
Okay, Bubba. Test track and soaring down.
A manera de recordatorio, no tomar foto con flash en este video antes de llegar.
Hey, living with the land. Which one do you like better, test track or soaring?
No.
You got to pick one.
I can't. They're both so good.
I pick soaring. Test track or soaring? We'll come back to you, Aaron.
Pick one.
Test track or soaring?
Alright,
choose.
Welcome
test track
to a
or soaring?
Discovery and awareness of the richness, the diversity,
ooh, it got dark.
And often surprising nature of living with the
mind. Alright, they can't decide, so they'll let us know later.
Approaching storm may seem violent and
okay, this is soaring.
But to nature, it's a new beginning in the
okay, so it's three soarings and a test track. That's okay to have your own opinion. Ah, the smell of Disney water. All right, we're gonna enjoy the ride. Where are we now?
Disney.
Disney, really?
Yeah, we're at Disney.
Where are we though? What's this out here? We're in the Mexico Pavilion in Epcot. Yeah. About to ride the.
Have we filmed it all? Yeah.
Yeah. About to ride the Grand Fiesta boat tour.
Didn't know my hair was
first time in Mexico Pavilion, and oh my goodness, it smells so good, right Bubba? Right Bubba? So we're gonna ride this ride and then probably continue around looking at different booths. He's busy chugging water, he says. Walk around and see some different foods. I know Sissy's wanting to try some food in Italy.
Yeah, pizza.
So there's the boat tour we're gonna get on. I'll film a little bit. You think it's gonna be good?
Yeah.
The ride or the pizza? Oh, okay.
The pizza from Italy.
Oh, yeah? Okay, cool. All right, we'll film a little bit more after the ride. Bye. Over the Mexico Pavilion? Yeah. We're in the Three Caballeros right now.
Is it already done? What's that?
Panchito.
From Donald. Oh, wait.
Okay, after the Three Caballeros, just wanted to film a little bit in front of the pavilion in Mexico. It's just really pretty in here. Really pretty in here. Let's get up here and take a picture of ourselves, the background of the pavilion. We're gonna go to Frozen Ever After, of course. There's a fountain.
This looks so outside.
Doesn't it? Looks really cool. Maybe next time we come here, we'll have to get reservations for this restaurant. It smells phenomenal. Right, babe? It's pretty dark in here, but that's a lot of camera. The camera's looking a lot of light.
Why did you sing that word?
Let it go, you'll never see me cry.
Is it funny? Is it funny? This has been the longest wait ever. Right?
Yes.
It's been the worst. line. Which stitches? Oh yay, here we go. Four. Come on, guys. We're finally getting somewhere. It said she was actually from Norway. Did y'all see her name tag? It says she was from Norway.
I just can't get over like the difference between